Special delivery. SpongeBob special delivery. By Stephen Banks. Illustrated by Vince DiPorter. SpongeBob was eating breakfast on the kitchen table. "Gary, look," he said to his snail. "I can get a free toy if I mail this 100 box tops." "Mom," said Gary. So SpongeBob sat down and ate 100 boxes of cereal. When he finished eating, SpongeBob ran to the post office to send away for the toy. "Now I have all to do is wait," said SpongeBob. SpongeBob's best friend Patrick came outside. "What are you doing?" he asked. "I'm waiting," said SpongeBob. SpongeBob and Patrick waited at the mailbox. "It's fun to wait," said Patrick. "It sure is," agreed SpongeBob. The next morning, Squidward saw SpongeBob and Patrick waiting by the mailbox. "What are you two doing here?" asked Squidward. "We're waiting," replied Patrick. "For what?" asked Squidward. "I do not know," said Patrick. Squidward came outside. "We are waiting for my free toy," explained SpongeBob. "I thought we were waiting for Santa Claus," said Patrick. Just then, the mailman walked up. "Mr. Mailman, may I please have my free toy?" asked SpongeBob. "Are you crazy?" said the mailman. "You just mailed in for it yesterday." Squidward looked at the cereal box. SpongeBob, it takes a week for your stupid toy to arrive," he cried. "Haven't we been waiting for weeks?" asked Patrick. "You've only been waiting for one night," said Squidward. Patrick was little SpongeBob. He said he'll wait with him. So they waited, and they waited, and they waited, and they waited. Finally, the free toy was here. "Open it," cried Patrick. "It's a string." SpongeBob and Patrick were having so much fun with the string that it annoyed Squidward so much. Patrick asked SpongeBob to play with the string, and then they broke it. SpongeBob was so sad he started to cry, and it annoyed Squidward. And Patrick felt so bad for his best friend. Then Squidward climbed in last night. But SpongeBob and Patrick called him. But Squidward said, "It's just me." So he fixed the string, and SpongeBob and Patrick annoyed him some more. Yeah. Next, the big win. Well, that would be another day. I hope you like my new background. Bye.